Hi, my name is Neha and I am an MEM 22 at Dartmouth. This summer, I did my internship with Tesla. Tesla, as most people know, works with electric vehicles. They manufacture electric vehicles. But very few people know that they also are in the clean energy sector. They make solar panels, and as their mission goes, they help transition the world towards a sustainable future. So they're also big in sustainable and cleaner energy forms. I had a very clearly defined objective for my internship project at Tesla. So basically, they had asked me to build this tool which will help monitor the supplier quality and improve it. So for that, I started working with my team, first of all, in order to understand the project better. And since I was working on the Tesla qualification process, I needed to understand the process flow altogether. So I started understanding each of those things and then collaborated with all the other teams which were located in other parts of the world. And once I had a better understanding of that, I started breaking down the process flow into smaller segments. That being done, I started working at the back end in order to understand how could I make better database decisions. This is where I used a lot of data analytics. And project management and technical program management was something that I was doing throughout the project. The end result of the entire internship project was that the tool that they were trying to have for a very long time was built, and now they have this platform where they can globally monitor the supplier quality. I am most probably going back to doing this full time because I'll be working with Tesla as a technical program manager. And basically, this gave me a better understanding of what I wanted from my job and not just about what kind of a role I was suitable for. So I kind of now know that I'm ready for a job which is more not just doing technical but also has a business acumen to it. And this is exactly why I came to MEM in the first place, because I wanted to be in a place where I'm using my technical skills at the same time I'm building on my business acumen and I am working on the business side of things. So this role that I'm going to be taking up is definitely is a mix of both, and I think it does fit very well with my expectations of what I want to do in the longer run.